Alright everyone, welcome to a PK video from ROAT PKZ, but before we start the video I want to give a big shout out to three different players: PYD, Bradie and Jordan aka G-Blind. These three players, as you can see in the footage on the background right now, gave me a huge donation each to start me off, making me able to make more interesting content than just regular PKing, but actually doing some risk fights and stuff. And I thought it was important to let them know it's very much appreciated. I want to give a big shout out to these three guys. Thank you very much for helping out. Let's get into the PK video. And it is also important to note that Bradie also gave me two AGSs to give away to you guys. So let's stick around till the end of the video and I'll announce a little giveaway right then.
To be living in the middle of the lane, and it feels strange that I'm plain, but it feels quite right to be sane. I've been locked down to the lounge and I can't get around to be proud of. I'm living in cold. Everything I plant in the ground comes back to me now. How stylish I'm feeling in bold. But you got a house in the hills just south of Brazil. Sounds nice, we've been getting roundhouse to the grill. But it's cool, we don't need a whole lot of cloud doubts to be real. Everything I ever wanted just right here. Smiles about a mile wide, yes my dear. Lot of health, little wealth, and a check got clear. Without somebody trying to come and wreck my gears. God damn, what a day to be walking tall. Bottle full of whiskey and barking dogs. From South Beach out into Arkansas. They telling me the evil's about to fall. So we just keep on doing what we all been doing, bruh. I'll let them know that they can't get us down if we ain't on the ground. Don't walk with me, now you just float. Now you know you just float.
As soon as you turn the pages, I'm sure that you will find this vibing is contagious. It's known to blow your mind. See, death has many faces, but life is mighty fine. So if you think you had a time, just come now and turn the pages. I'm sure that you will find this vibing is contagious. It's known to blow your mind. See, death has many faces, but life is so divine. So if you think you had a time,
I can show you how to blow.
blowing up into the blame on the people that just came for some change. Like we don't have a right to complain. I've been going downtown with the sound blows. All the real people that are in the town now. That when we come around, we bring the party down low. For the ones that could never hear us on the outro. I got lemon off states, putting jam on our plates. I've been battling the race, but the tides of change. See the spices cage and mics ablaze, and you might recognize the arrange. I'm a boom bap child with a trap that style to keep spinning the bass. With a bow full of soul and nobody I can talk to, I'm awfully patient. What you got, what you need, who you were, who you be, it's a detailed state. What you believe in can also be a page you are not even aware that you trace. But we keep it all going for the day in, day out, love of the nation. If you need to flow with me, take your legs to the head and forget about the pain.
As soon as you turn the pages, I'm sure that you will find this vibe in here is contagious. It's known to blow your mind. See, death has many faces, but life is mighty fine. So if you think you're out of time, just come now and turn the pages. I'm sure that you will find this vibe in here.